There it is, straight over mid on. And just taken inside. Beautiful catch.
See if it is out. I'm pretty sure it is. And it's flicked back in time, yep. I reckon that's okay. So Cameron Borgas has redeemed himself and done well. Flicked it to Scott Coyte. Let's have a look. It's taken there. The foot's inside and in the air, and he's got rid of it just in time. So great work by Borgas, and that's a good bit of athletic fielding out there in the deep. And the dangerous Nathan Reardon goes.